Reservoirs are obviously popular places to boat and swim during the warmer months. All the rain's been more beneficial for some reservoirs than others as we head into summer. Andrea Henderson joining us live at Chatfield Reservoir to explain. Andrea.
Yeah, here at Chatfield Reservoir, all of this rain has been really beneficial because they can store some of that extra water and then release it later on during some of those drier months. But that's not the case everywhere. For places in Aurora like Aurora and Quincy Reservoirs, they don't have that luxury. The water in those reservoirs is used for plumbing and drinking. Officials with Aurora Water tell me the rain is helping with water conservation because people aren't using their sprinklers as much, but it's not actually helping to fill the reservoirs. The reservoirs are full from mountain water that they pipe in while the rainwater gets pushed downstream.
The optics seem kind of strange, especially when you're spent the entire weekend cooped up in your house because it's raining outside. Yet where our water comes from, up in Park County especially, where 50% of Aurora's water comes from, it was sunny and dry yesterday. So we just have to keep in perspective, it's all about location, location, location. And that's one of the reasons Aurora is being very protective about its water this year.
And I can tell you, the ducks out here, they are certainly welcoming all of this rain. Baker says at this point, the reservoirs are full there in Aurora, but it's important to be conscious of your water use so then they are able to have some of that extra water again during some of those drier months. Live here in Chatfield Reservoir, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31. Andrea.